We just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
And stay there.
We made it in time.
Elena, you have to go.
too late.
Why I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll fly. You do something about
this. Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row on the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Pull up! Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know...
Hey!
Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Got it!
from us. This guy's indestructible. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm on it.
Before and you're still breathing? I'm impressed.
Okay, let's move. I'm getting a kick out of this.
You're not entirely sane, are you? How is he still standing?
Don't get me started! But maybe the four of us can stop him once and for all!
Okay.
Until we get there, I need you to...
Are they gonna be all right?
Let's just hope that Jake kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Lenigan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
Okay.
Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
People.
Ah, great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
That's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick. If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo.
open it from your side.
Hold on. I'll open it. Come on. Still can. It's all clear now.
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss Simmons. Okay. Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
What's going on?
Come on, let's get some answers.